Ever hear of bracketology? It's a big national pastime, picking NCAA tournament favorites online, in the papers, in office pools, and letting the March Madness begin. So what's wrong with that? Wait till you see how much it's costing businesses. Bracketology 101 tonight. See why more people are watching the CBS Evening News with Bob Schieffer.